Press the elevator. Come on, Wrecker. Pressure. Pressure. Just kidding. I'm pressuring. Wait, why do I have an ammo thing?
Ready up.
What? Okay. Hey. Wait, find three collectibles? What the hell did I pick up? I'm assuming it's the guns.
What is this, cocktail guns? Get into the hotel.
I don't see it. These are on the top floor.
Skybar, Sky Bridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on this fucking roof.
You really need to call Bond's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just...
Well, that could not possibly gone more wrong.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
Oh, what's this? Hey, there's some guns here. Is my UMP suppressed? I'll keep it anyway because I want to use it. I think I'll swap out my Rex if I can. Good deal, good deal.
Shrek, look at this.
I'm already taking cover. I ain't even gotta try. Actually, curious to see how much I can get this done because I need as much as I can done tonight. Knife him. They said don't ever open fire. I don't know what the hell Shane was talking about. I think they did pretty good with the meaning. Ah, let me in! What the hell's over there? It's all yellow. Oh, okay. Chuck it! I was gonna assassinate his face hole. What's this? Oh, hold Y. God damn it, why? Why would they press? Why would they make it hold Y? Hi, this is the. This looks like the Type 25. I got this thing, alright. Yeah, I have no idea how we could have gone through this mission without. Oops. Oh, grenade. Oh, hey, I didn't have to get behind him. Dandy. Okay, I'm going to die. My screen is not in color. Alright, there we go. AKA, it's in black and white. I wish I jumped off this. Did I do it? Shit, I think I could. Especially Xavier Tower. Okay, alright, Claymores. I know what the fuck a Claymore is. I've been using this since Vietnam. Or probably even before, I don't know. What is this? What is this? Wait, I can tell them to engage the helicopter? Yeah. What do you want these?
Get into position!
I saw a balcony over there. Oh shit! Is that a flashbang? Okay, there's a lot of them. Ah! I was expecting it to lean. Oh, fuck the grenade. Got my grenade launcher. It's no use! Looks like I'm about to blind fire. And I'm around the corner like this. Do you want to die? God. Crap, I think I might have just sounded like an alien for the past couple of comments because my mic was pretty far away from my face, so I don't know. There we fucking go. Shooting. Can I shoot him out of the seat? I would think I could. Eat on that! Bitch! I'm actually gonna like this front assassinating. It's gonna make James Bonding for me a lot more fun. Those of you who don't know what it is, I haven't made a video for it, but let's go everything suppressed and kind of go around the map and try and knife people, really, is all I do. I have certain maps where it works best, especially all infantry maps. I should have made a video for it, but well, it's too late now. Battlefield 4 is already out, so there's no point. I'll probably try and figure out a way I can do it with this. Probably the likeliness is it's going to be engineering. Engineer. Alright, where did he get his nickname from? Wrecker. I mean, clearly he did something to get it. I honestly don't think that's his last name, Wrecker. John Wrecker something. What's his name? Pac-Man! Do you eat crack balls? Yep, I got a laser. Got my laser. Laser. Yeah, alright. Try easy. 441. Okay. That feels so awesome just to go from like here. Like, we ready? Yeah. We're going up or we're going here? there's a flashing thing over there. A flashlight. Wow, what the f-
VIP 38. No. It's our room. Jesus Christ. Holy cow. He's alive in there.
Oh, shit.
These are very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me.
I can't see.
Pardon. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you both?
I'm stuck. He's inside of me.
My husband is in
here. That sounds awkward.
We have to move now. And we go up.
He can't see shit.